What'd they get you for, Ryan?
Cocaine.
Your inconspicuous bag of white powder.
10 years to prison. 10 years to life. Unfortunately.
It is currently 5:30 in the morning. We are here at the wonderful San Antonio Airport, getting ready to fly off to Pennsylvania. Half of the team got stopped by TSA, so we're dealing with that. But, yeah.
We got everybody dealing with it over there. And we got good old Trinity. Good morning, William.
Coach just said,
good morning, Nathaniel.
Put the camera in your face. The made of chauffeur, Jeffrey Donner, Will, and it kind of looks like you. Is it because he's white and blonde? He's got goofy blonde hair. Fuck you, man. That's my whole TikTok.
Like, just want a cheese stick.
It's like, oh my god, he's a monster.
It's 5 in the morning, Ben.
Jeffrey Dahmer, he's a murderer.
It's one of those days. Gotta get it going early.
Yep. Can we get the fit? Can we get Diego's fit? Someone pan out.
Hold on. Camp counselor Diego.
Looking like a camp counselor. Nah, he's fitted. He's fitted. He's definitely fitted.
Get the shoes as well.
Serving, baby.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
Are you filming me?
Yes.
The capital. But most of all, most importantly of all, the bathrobe beer.
I just like taps me and he's like, bro, look, it's the pyramid.
I was wondering what you're looking at.
He's like, it's right there. I was like, I can't see. He's like, look at the
bridge. Nah, I'll zoom in on you actually. We've arrived in the Newark airport. Ben looks so excited to be here. You Jersey boy, Ben?
There are so many sewage treatments.
How are you feeling, Nathaniel, after that plane flight?
Good. I want to eat.
Yeah, I'm starving. I can't wait to get on the road again. Lehigh or Lehigh University here at the Paul Short course. It is absolutely beautiful here. I mean, there's real grass. Us Texas boys aren't used to that. And looks like there's a lot of competition. I've already seen a lot of pretty cool schools here. We're about to get our course pre-run in. Feel out the course, feel out how everything's feeling after that long trip. But yeah, I'm excited. It is absolutely gorgeous out here. But hopefully I'll get some footage of us on the run. And if not, we'll see y'all later. Dude, look at this. Incredible. Smile, Weldon. As per usual, it is the next morning, and I didn't film anything past the shakeout on the course yesterday. So we got dinner at Olive Garden pretty much right after
Came back, had some team meetings, and went straight to bed. We woke up at like 7 o'clock this morning, got a little 20-minute shakeout in. Legs are feeling okay, but we race at 12:15 later today, so we're going to go get some grub at Denny's, just try to stay loose, stay relaxed for the rest of the day. But yeah, it's pretty cold here, at least for Texan standards. It was like 44 this morning, it's going to be like 60 when we race, so I'm hoping that feels pretty good once we get into it. But yeah, we will see you guys soon.
Oh, baby. I know this is corny, but I thought it was cool. Benny.
Race time a little bit. The boys are feeling good. Feeling better.
Money, 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 money ain't the motive. What's your name again? Nobody knows it. Don't speak to me, nigga. You not talking. I'm focused.
2, 3.
Bring an orange.
They say I'm nutty. I'm picnic basket. I'm short of a sandwich. And peanut butter. Boy, swiping's a fact. Please come and get me. Said I suck him at your neck. Like a hickey boy. I'm sickly. Like an HIV victim. Ain't nobody fucking with me. I got bear from New Zealand. Whitey called me a demon. And the terrorist. God damn it. I couldn't believe it. Been a kid from the country. I never fall. Never timber. But you fucked up as a pants. Your child idol's a nigger. I clearly don't give a fuck. So you can run that shit back. And fuck your loud pack. And fuck your Snapchat. Cherry Bomb, the greatest fucking album since the days of sound. And that shit gon' pop just like that nigga that was never round. Damn, got to drop, gas him up, thick exhaust. Young T, can't quit, off the beat, dick is soft. He ain't lying, he the truth, call him Simba, beast loose. Tyler the Creator, sweating Jesus juice. Put that fucking cow on my level, cause I'm raising the stakes. Mama made you a promise, it's no more Section 8. And what we ate was the stakes. Now our section is great, cause that's the level I'm at. My niggas pass him a plate, yeah.
Why don't they like me? Cause Nike gave a lot of niggas checks, but I'm the only nigga to ever check Nike. Richer than white people with black kids. Scary than black people with ideas. Nobody could tell me where I'm heading, but I feel like Michael Jordan, Scottie Pippen at my wedding. They say I'm crazy, but that's the best thing going for me. You can't lynch Marshawn or Tom Brady throwing to me. I made a million mistakes, but I'm successful in spite of them. I believe you like a fat trainer taking a bite of something. I want to turn the tanks to playgrounds. I dreamt of Tupac, he asked me, are you still down? Yeah, my nigga, it's on, it's on, it's on, it's on. I know they told they white daughters, don't bring home Jerome. I am the free nigga archetype. I am the light and the beacon. You can ask the deacon. It's funny when you get extra money. Every joke you tell just be extra funny. I mean, you can even dress extra bummy. Cocaine, bathroom, break nose, extra rummy. And I gave you all I got, you still want extra from me. Oxford want a full-blown lecture from me. And the Lexus pull up, like hop, the hop, hop, like, what's up? Step back, hold up, my nigga, you suck, hold up. Studied the proportions, emotions running out of Audubon. Speed level, had a drink with fear, and I was texting God. He said, I gave you a big dick, so go extra hard.
Let's go, Diego! Go well!
2, 3, 4.
Hold your fucking horses. Niggas really fucking thought that he lost it. Like I betted at an auction, been exhausted. I've been working while y'all selling blow smoke like broken exhaust tips. Fucking losers.
Hold your fucking ponies, my homie. I whip your donkey by my lonely. I eat pussy like Shoney's, yeah. It's Tonchi, homie, master of ceremonies. I knock him down, domino effect, no pepperoni, I swear.
It's the golf boys, like them hot boys. For the 99 and 2000, but it's the 2000 when the 14 and the 15. Yo, what up, Wayne?
What up, slime, nigga, go hard.
Yeah, I'ma go hard like before Kane. Got too much drive, me like 10.
That's where we should start.
Is that Eli's
heart? All right.
Some failure.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is it. The boys are done with the run. I think everybody PR'd across the board today. It was a pretty good race, incredible conditions.
Natural order has been determined.
Yeah. Group showers. But yeah, we're all pretty happy with it. We got a flight back tonight, and I wanted to film the outro right now so that we don't have to... I don't have to film it after the flight tonight, but... Incredible race, incredible experience. If you have the opportunity, come to Paul Short. With that... Yeah, listen to Blade Runner before you race, man.
And Narnia.
With that, take care. Brush your hair. Get your off film. And I'll see y'all very soon.
Subscribe, like.
Turn on post notifications.
Click the bell.
Turn on post notifications.